pretty cool. I can go so fast. Where's the shade? Yeah, it took us a day to go and pick up this roofing. And then out to the village. I was just writing a bit of a post about, yeah, just how people in the rural areas seem to live like quite a poor lifestyle comparatively, because basically they're getting paid shit for, you know, producing stuff, or it's like the merchants or the agents are the ones that make all the money. Pretty much just like slave trading times. Good old capitalism. It would be nice to, you know, to try to be more like a relationship. And yeah, that was like, I just wanted to ask the ladies what we can bring for the kids. So. Bring some clothes or some school books. Whoops.